Hey, you're V, yes?
Oh, fuck.
You didn't answer my question.
There's, something on your face.
The grenade.
Can I ask why? You have a juggling accident or something?
Not cool. You ask personal questions and yet you haven't even introduced yourself. You are V, correct?
Yeah, that's me.
Good. Then let's go.
Where to?
Little China. I have a craving for Kung Pao chicken. Extra spicy.
Doesn't it bother you?
What?
The grenade. You know, the one on your face.
You get used to it. I just gotta be careful not to pull the pin when I want to pick my nose.
I know where Brazil is.
You never know with you gringos. This is the place. Wait for me here and keep the engine running.
We came all this way to get takeout.
You could say that.
What the fuck was that? You got grenades up your ass, too?
Ain't a good time to dig around, Pete! Want a taste of this, asshole? Whose ass is next? Fucking step forward! Not bad, right?
It would have been even better if you told me what you were planning from the get-go.
It's true what they say. You're good. Really fucking good. Got a stick up your ass, though. This is where we part ways. Good luck, V. And, relax a bit, okay?
Are you gonna tell me about the grenade?
Oh, that. My brother ripped it off during a fight. With pliers.
Ooh. One happy family.
You don't know the half of it. I could have chipped another one, but I don't know. I think this matches my style more.
Uh-huh.
Besides, it's a real icebreaker with the ladies. Got me powder for my nose.
And? Does it work?
Not really.
What about my payment?
What about it? Here. Like I said before, the best don't come cheap. Take care, V. And hey, keep your nose to the ground.